never dreaming, never scheming that it could be love.